Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and on sandylandcenter.org, our website, where you can see most of the things that we put on the TV, and you can do that from anywhere in the world. Well, today is Wednesday. It's the 13th of April, so it isn't a Friday anyway to have the 13th. It's 64 here in the square. We're having a partly cloudy day today. The high temperature is 73, and this morning we avoid things like frosts and everything. And then on Thursday, another partly cloudy but windy day, and that will be 73, again the high temperature. And on Friday, we have morning showers with 40% chance, and the high temperature again, 73. So for the Wednesday through Friday, the high temperature will be 73. And then when we look at Saturday through Monday, the high temperature again will be 67 for all 3 days. And there's some kind of rain or storm for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Rain and windy on Saturday, and thunderstorms on Sunday and Monday. And the chance of rain on Saturday is 70%, but it's 80% on Sunday and Monday. So with a 40% chance of rain on Friday and 70% on Saturday and 80% on both Sunday and Monday, we sure ought to get a little rain, at least this time, with the weather. And that's kind of a lot of things with thunderstorms and everything, but we really do need the rain quite well. Well, then we have the Recreation Commission's visiting trips, and they're making a special shopping trip to Great Bend on Thursday, and they leave at 9:30, and they're going to go to Walmart at 10, and they're having lunch at Pizza Hut, the buffet, and after that, they will go shopping as requested, like to Ben Penny's or some other place in Great Bend, and they'll return by 3:30. And I think that's replacing the plans they had to run a special bus 3 times a week to somewhere. And this is the only trip that I know of that's a shopping trip this week. Then on Thursday the 21st, they're going to Bueller and have a day in Bueller. On the way, they're having coffee and a roll at the Dutch Kitchen. At Bueller, they're going to Adrian's shopping, and then at lunchtime, they're going to the Mustard Seed Coffee Shop and Deli. And that should be an interesting trip. And they'll go shopping other places as requested in the afternoon if they have time and if anybody wants to go anywhere. And they'll be back by 4, and the cost is $20, which includes the lunch at the Mustard Seed and the transportation. I guess the coffee and the roll at the Dutch Kitchen you have to pay for yourself, which is certainly fair. And I'm going to do the menus just because the papers are so different shape that we'd get confused if we did it that way. So today at the Sunflower Center, they're having meat sauce and spaghetti. And then on Thursday, they're having roast turkey with turkey gravy and mashed potatoes. And on Friday, baked fish and black-eyed peas. While at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having a choice of chili or potato soup. And then on Thursday, they're having baked cod. And Friday, chef salad. And then they're having turkey in some kind of a wrap that goes with the salad. And then some announcements. Of course, we have this poster about the road work on US 50. And so between 281 and Maxville, they're having work done, and they have a pilot car and one-way traffic with a pilot car and a flag for parts of it. So expect a possible 15-minute delay when you go to Maxville from here on 281. And that should be over pretty soon, but that's there, and people, I think, already know that have gone that way, how it works. Well, then on April 16th, which is Saturday morning, from 8 o'clock until noon at Hudson, Kansas, they're having a community garage sale and flea market. So you can drop in, and they have a Wheatland wagon that has food, a breakfast menu, a lunch menu, and ice cream. And they have all sorts of things on there. They have crafts and buckles and jewelry and other kinds of things. So a garage sale, Saturday morning, April 16th. And then the library has these special presentations, and they're having one on vegetable container gardening. And there's a nice picture, the posters are around town. And I know that years ago I had some friends in New England that had round things, and they would grow all kinds of vegetables on their sun porch in the winter. And it's really a fun thing, and you certainly get fresh vegetables from your own garden. And if you have a little sun porch or something, it'd be a beautiful place to do it. Well, this is going to be on Monday, April 25th at 7 o'clock at the library. So, I don't know, they say they'd like you to RSVP at 3227 at the library. And I guess you're supposed to bring a container, and at least 12 inches in diameter, and you'll have some soil and plants that are provided to take home. So this should be fun. And we hope people will do it. Well, that's all the news announcements we have for you right now. Of course, the next few days, everybody is struggling to get their taxes done in time. So good luck to everyone. And the word of the day is this, and we'll try to do it with our news broadcast. The surefire formula for making a speech is have a good beginning and a great ending, and then keep them as close together as possible. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a really great Wednesday today.